Good morning and welcome to PNN. Today is Tuesday, January 8th. I'm Everly.
And I'm Joseph. The choir is raising money for their trip to Disneyland in May. There is a donation box in the band room for anyone who would like to help them out.
Now let's look at our clubs happening at lunch today.
Hey guys! Today's Tuesday. The clubs at lunch today are Braves for Christ with Miss Starcher.
RPG Club with Mr. Magnin. Every other Tuesday, Lighthouse Club meets with Miss Bliss and Miss Denny. Back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. How many of you ever needed to charge your Chromebook during school? Well, a charging station has been set up in room 26. Students may drop off their Chromebooks to get charged and pick them up later.
Tomorrow there will be
an expectation
assembly during PE in Bowers. Let's remind ourselves about how to act during an assembly with this quick review.
In this video, we'll be showing you how to act respectfully during assembly.
We'll also show you what not to do in an assembly.
That video just showed you how to enter an assembly correctly. This next video will show you how not to enter
the assembly. Oh yeah, there was like a whole bunch of people and I was like, what?
The first video showed how to act respectfully in an assembly. As you can see, they are quiet and most of all, respectful. And this next video we're going to show you is just the opposite.
I'm going to try and push you off the chair.
Okay. So, when in school, you always had to remember...
No!
Now that you have learned how to act respectfully and not respectfully in assembly, you can set a good example to everyone else.
See you next time!
Remember to be respectful during the assembly tomorrow. Now let's go ahead to the clubs that are happening at lunch on Wednesday.
Good morning, PNN. Today we'll be listing some of the Wednesday clubs. First, we have Pals Club with Mr. Phillip, Ms. Evans, Ms. Feaster, and Ms. Bickle. We also have Art Club with Mrs. Bliss.
We have Music Club with Ms. Jonesbrat and Comic Book Club with the awesome Mr. Burrows.
Thank you.
Don't forget Gear Up are offering free workshops at lunchtime every Friday in room 34. And room 34 is also the place for lunchtime tutoring every day with the awesome Gear Up staff.
Yearbooks are on sale right now for only $35. You can purchase them in the front office. So until next time, bye.
No, bye, Potter. Well, happy new year.
Bye, bye, bye. Bye.